Today I'm going to show you how to stream Spotify online music via the Stream Pro unit from Android phone, iPhone, and the MacBook Pro laptop. Okay, let's show the procedures one by one. First, let's try the Android version, Android phone. Okay, first let's open the Android phone. And here, let's go to the iEAST Play. Here it already shows one device. And this device is exactly the Stream Pro unit, as you can see. We already connected the Stream Pro with the Ethernet via the network cable. So it's very easy, and once you insert the cables, then the device will appear on the device list automatically. So now let's try to play one local song first, okay? Then I will show you how to jump to the Spotify app to play the online music. Okay, this song. So now it is playing the local music. Now let's start to jump to the Spotify app to play the online music. Okay. So click it and go to the music source page. Then find Spotify. Click it. Here, there's an instruction. And you have to read it. Then there's a button on the bottom called Open Spotify. So it means that you have to download an official Spotify application in advance, okay? And here we already downloaded one Spotify application from Google Store. So let's go back, then click the button, open Spotify. Then wait for a minute. Okay, so now here comes the page. Then let's select one album, okay? Then select one song. So the first one, okay? Click it. Then there's a button here. You have to click it again. As you can see, there's a devices available button on the bottom. Select it. Then here, there is a page showing all the devices that are on the same network. And here, this SSID is exactly this one, right? This Stream Pro unit. Now, the music is played by my phone itself. We have to switch to this Stream Pro unit to play this song. So, just simply, click the device here. So now, it's very obvious to hear that this music now is playing by the Stream Pro and the speaker together. And you can also adjust the volume, make it bigger. You can also switch to another song. As you can see, the icon shows that this unit, Stream Pro iEAST CCE0, is playing this song. And go back to the application. You can see the Spotify music is playing by this device, showing in the device list, right? So this is the procedure on how to stream online music from Spotify via an Android phone, okay? So let's pause it now, and let's switch to the procedures on the iPhone, okay? Okay, so now let's pick up the iPhone. Now I'm show you how to stream Spotify online music from an iPhone device, okay? So now let's go to iEAST Play application. Here, this device is already showing in the device list. You have to note that as long as you have one Spotify account, once you log into that account, all the devices can use this account at the same time, okay? So here, no matter on your Android phone or on your iPhone or on your MacBook Pro, as long as you open the Spotify application, the accounts can be used all together and can be seen and can play the music at the same time. But for one time, you can only use one device to stream the music, okay? So now, let's show the iPhone. First, let's try one local music, okay? So now, as you can hear, the local music is playing on the Stream Pro and the speaker together. Now, let's go back. So now I will show you how to switch to Spotify to stream the online music. Click it. Go to the music source page. Then click Spotify and also open Spotify. Okay, we already downloaded the Spotify application on my iPhone, so just directly open the Spotify app. So now we have been to this page. First, let's select one song, okay? So now this music is being played by my iPhone, but we have to put the music to play by the Stream Pro and the speaker together, okay? So let's click this button on the bottom. Then here, there is a small icon. See? Click it. Then on this page, all the devices that are connected with the network are showing on this page. And let's select this device, and this SSID is for this device. So let's just click it. Connecting. Okay. Create. So now, and here, there's a small icon showing the iEAST CCE0, which is this device that is playing this music on the Stream Pro and the speaker together. You can adjust the volume. Okay. You can also go back to the iEAST Play. As you can see, this music is now playing on this device, iEAST CCE0, which is this device, and the Spotify icon is also showing here, the green one, right? So this is the procedure on how to stream online music from Spotify via your iPhone and this device, okay? So now let's turn to the MacBook laptop to show you how to stream Spotify music online from a laptop, okay? So let's pause it. Okay, so now here is my MacBook Pro. Let's go to the Spotify app directly. Okay, here, click it. So this is my Spotify page. We can choose one music to play. Okay, then just this one. Okay. So as you can see, now it's already automatically played by this device on my laptop, because just now my iPhone also played this music on this device. Okay, so on the MacBook it's simply just synchronized, as you know. If you use iPhone, you will know that, right? So I will show you. Let's turn to the local playback on the laptop, okay? Now the music is played by my laptop itself. Let's click this icon showing devices available. Here, you can see all the devices that are connected on Spotify with the same network. Let's choose the iEAST CCE0 for the Stream Pro, okay? Click this one. So now the music is again being played by the Stream Pro and the speaker together. Let's make the sound bigger. Okay, as you can see, here there is a small tip called listening on iEAST CCE0. It means that now the music is being played by this device. You can also switch to another music. So now again, the song is being played by the speaker and the Stream Pro unit. Okay, so this video is just to show you how to stream Spotify online music from all your Android phone, iPhone, and your MacBook laptop together, okay? So thank you for watching. I hope it can help you.